initially, we had a split company that was then organized into one entity. And there we had the challenge that we didn't have any architecture processes. The only thing that we did know was that it needed to be SaaS, web-based, and it needed to be flexible. And that's what we found in Ardoc. The initial challenge was that we didn't have a good overview of what we were doing. We needed something that we can actually use on a data basis. The reason why we chose Ardoc was mainly because of the flexibility. This is important because we didn't know what we wanted to put in there. We didn't even know what we had. So we needed to start from something. We can get insights iteratively in understanding our architecture. The deciding factor, one of them was actually that it was a new company with a good vision in where they were heading. So we have actually been able to influence the development. They are not just building a platform from their perspective, they're building it from our perspective as well. In the future, I see Ardoc being used more across Schibsted, not just internally in our part of the organization, but getting insights even across the larger Schibsted group. Ardoc has helped solve the initial challenge we had with lack of oversight and information. By being actually the flexible and agnostic platform they laid it out to be.